Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will solve RMO question 2000. Find all the values of a for which the equation x to the power 4 minus 2x square plus x plus a square minus a equal to 0 has or its roots real. First, main concept is that we have to try to factorize the given equation. So the given equation can be written as square minus 2x square plus 1 into a plus x to the power 4 plus x equal to 0 and a x into x cube plus 1 x plus 1 is that x square minus x square minus x plus 1 is 0. Now it can be written as x square plus x square minus x is equal to 0. Now a equal minus x square plus x a minus as all its roots is real, therefore x square plus x minus equal to 0 and x square minus x plus 1 minus a equal to 0 both have roots, because it is given that as all its roots real, so discriminant for this will be greater than 0. One plus OA for this x square minus x plus 1 minus greater than or equal to 0, or a greater than minus 3, we should joining the both the conditions. Thank you.